Symbolize the union between Christ and his church.